Ladies and gentlemen, I, Malik Richards, will be presenting to you the new Prime Minister of Trinidad and Tobago, Stas Kamara Official Grimes.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, such an excellent job you have done, Mr. Speaker. The day I become Prime Minister, I am going to give every citizen in Trinidad and Tobago $1 million because Spain is in a mess. I am going to fix that. More money on sports. Same as that, the PNM used to spend $1 million in sports. I am going to spend $10 million in sports. I, your next Prime Minister. Driver's license. You can get your driver license at the age where you get the learners at the age of one, and your license at the age of two. Vote for me, your next Prime Minister of Trinidad and Tobago. Rowley is doing a horrible job. Mr. Speaker, I see democracy. Mr. Speaker, I see bitterness. Mr. Speaker, I see a man completely out of control. That is when I said I have to step up. I have to step up, and I am going to be running to be the next Prime Minister of Trinidad and Tobago.